Predominantly. So with the theme movies around the corner and with our energetic Tia movie on the stage rocking. So this time I thought I would add a little bit of movie element to the table topic session as well. So today's, so for the guests who are here, table topics is a unique term, coin and copyright owned by Toastmasters. So it's an impromptu speech session or extempore. So you come out to the stage, I give you topics, you talk on the topic for a couple of minutes, and so you will be voted out for the best table topic player, table topic speaker. So that's it. So time for the table topic speech, which is the basic qualification time is 1 minute. So you just have to come on the stage, and I'm sure that with the topics I have, you will definitely be able to speak for 1 minute. So if you don't know the topic, also try speaking on something else so that you make sure that you speak on the stage for 1 minute. This is the tip I have, or this is something which I follow when I come to the stage. So without any further delay, I'll start off the table topic session. So today, the first table topic speakers I call are Aravind and Chopin. Can I have both of them on stage? So Aravind is acting as Talapati Vijay. Choklingam is a Vijay fan. So you see these situations where Vijay fans crack, burst crackers, put milk on the star's cutout. Today is going to be different. So Choklingam had got an appointment to ensure that he wants to, he's a big Talapati fan, very, very big Talapati fan. He came here, he wanted to do the things in a different way. He wanted to pour milk on Talapati. So he's going to ask the permission from Talapati. Now you should defend that it's not right. It's not the right behavior, and you have to be very soft with your fans, not hurt your fans. Because English.
How many of you have watched the movie?
Me.
So this is the slide.
How come, sir?
God,
when did
you
become this?
When did you become tired of water?
How? Tell me some reasons why I should leave this. Because I have milk for your car, sir. I don't want to waste that.
He likes very good.
Okay, I'll let you know one dialogue in Tamil. And the area, in the area, yella area, you really are. Tell me.
Oh, yeah. Why are
you visuals? This dialogue we can give it later.
My name fits in that.
I have here to speak about GST. I will screw this up.
I know. And usually, people will pour all the things like water, everything.
What is
good about this? Is it good or not?
No, it is terribly bad because a lot of people over there are looking for food. A lot of young children like Achintya. I do not know. They do it out of their own love.
You can say that. Don't do that.
Don't do that.
No, sir. But I already... situation is like that. So we have two options. One, we can make coffee and we can
so you want coffee?
Yeah. I think
So next up, we have one celebrity who is the biggest critic. So we have Navid. Can we have Navid? One thing. So his character is the biggest critic of the decade. So whatever movie comes, he criticizes on that. He writes a bad review of that. So he has to give a very, very bad review of Bahubali 2. Why Bahubali 2 is the worst movie I have ever watched?
Hello, friends. At last, these brothers are not calling me on stage only. At last, they've called me for this important Filmfare Award. I am here to criticize Bahubali. How can a director make two movies, release one part and wait for the audience to make one more part and spend buy two tickets and watch this movie? And most importantly, I don't like Anushka being very old. I went there lot of emotions, passion to see her and all the suits and the glamour dresses. And these people make Anushka, all those chains hanging around her. Stupid movie. One guy jumps over, puts chains and breaks the dam out. How is this possible? Swimming champions cannot hold babies in their hand and swim. He is the top swimmer in Olympic. Here, Ramya Sharma, which is 3.5 feet height, is holding one baby and crosses the river to save the kid. All these things are really stupid. How can you hold one big shivlinga and walk and climb up Mount Everest kind of thing? All stupid. All these people are making movies just to make the kids entertained. And wives really, after coming back, be hard or harsh on us to spend tickets for movies. And all the way we go to Mayajal and all this Inox, spend money. We spend half the money buying popcorns for the family and then the tickets. This movie is really bullshit movie. I will never encourage anybody to watch Bahubali. Definitely not your wife and kids. Be it girlfriend, then it's a different story.
Thank you so much. So next, we have Vijay Rajan. So Vijay Rajan is a celebrity who is a big philosopher who promotes Patanjali products. who always goes to the people and say that I am a teetotaler, I don't drink, I don't smoke. But media is very powerful nowadays, you know. Someone got a video that he is smoking and put it on Facebook. Now he needs to protect his fame, his name, so that he doesn't lose the partnership with Patanjali products. So it's the situation.
Good evening, everyone.
Who is a teetotaler, but you have found smoking is
meaningless. Who is Patanjali owner? Baba, Baba.
How are you?
Tamil Nadu people. Baba Ramdev is a close friend of mine. When BJP came to power 3 years back, he came to me and said, we have to promote Indian products. So I asked him, how do we promote that? So he was asking me suggestions. So I said, buy foreign products and name it Indian. So it became an Indian product. Just like Clean India campaign or water campaigns where there is clean only in the name and not in India. So I think this is what is the idea which we can promote. So he liked my idea. So and that is how Patanjali products in 3 years, we made it into thousands of crores of money. And then, what happened?
Yeah,
I am a teetotaler. Only outside. In home it is not the case. So someone saw me smoking. So I have to defend them. So I said to them, it's a Indian product which is good for health. This smoke you can really try it out. So that product also is coming in market. And within 2 years, the power of the government is there. So probably you'll be able to get to see that product soon. Thank you.
Can we have Rohit and Surya? Rohit, Toastmaster Rohit and Toastmaster. Thank you. So this is a common situation which happens in the movie industry. So you are a producer and you are a director of the movie. So you are very particular about having one scene in movie, but producer says it doesn't get enough money for the movie. So how do you convince producer, you should convince that scene should be there. You should convince that scene is the worst scene I've ever seen. Okay, top. So I tell it again. So the situation is, you are the producer of a movie. You are the director of a movie. Being a director, you always think of having a good script and having a good value in the movie. But being a producer, you always think that doesn't work because all the commercial elements, all the masala elements should be there in the movie. So now both of you should come to consensus that which is the best one to go for the movie.
Good evening, all. Hi, how are you doing? I'm great. I'm sure that you must be back with another movie.
Yeah,
another story.
Yeah, sorry. Yeah, I have a long list. The script is ready and almost done, so I just came to get very good to go ahead with it.
Yes.
So I wrote a small script where I would think that, you know, I have some doubt in my mind whether you can actually approve or let me go ahead with it.
You shouldn't have any doubt in your mind. I'm not ready to spend too much of time.
No, you already have spent a lot of money, so you can go ahead with this small script as
Joshua, tell me what is the script?
The script is about this small, a man who has to dance around bully in his under.
For a public piece. But I'm sure if he dances with a costly underwear so that he can spend so much of money in them, so much commercial.
Well, he's got a six pack, so costly underwear is not required. Six pack will compensate for this.
I'm sure that this movie, we are taking it, shooting it for to show off that underwear, not the six packs. Am I right?
No, it's for the masses. It will go with the thing. Whether it is loose underwear or six pack, it will go with.
Then I believe it shouldn't be an ad for underwear. Then it should be the ad of this six packs.
Six packs. So what we, whom do we patronize? The gold chip or beer can?
We would go with VA.
VA. Okay, we'll go with VA. Thank you.
Next, can we have guest Smithy on stage? So, you are from Bollywood. You are a very big actress in the Bollywood, but you always feel that Bollywood industry is biased. It's a family business. It's full of nepotism. So it's full of bias industry. You should tell to the audience that this is the worst industry I have ever seen. Bollywood.
Good afternoon, everyone. So you all must be knowing me and the way I have come to this industry and started on my own. Without any family background. So it has been a very tough journey for me. The stage where I am right now, people think I have all the fame and name, but believe me, without connections and without family background, it's really difficult to come in this industry. There are very few like King Khans who are first timers, who does not have a real family background in movies. But otherwise, it has been a really tough journey. So even when you, when directors cast actress, then they ask that, what is your connection with the industry? How much can others support you? Which is not in my case, but now that I am successful, people forget the previous journey and then
try
previous journey. Thank you.
Next, can we have Bodhi on stage? Toastmaster Bodhi. So, we watch TV series. Tamil TV series. English TV series. Okay, tell why there is a big fan in the audience who watches Tamil TV series like crazy. You should convince him why you should not watch TV series.
Not finding anything missing in life. now the conclusion after the discussion with Saidul, I encourage every one of you to start watching series. From morning, start your day, start all the series, and find a subcommittee, delegate your work. See how he's improved himself in delegating work. So this is the message to everyone. So please start watching all the series. So may I have a couple of volunteers? Any guess? So now, the situation is, so he is the hero. And you are the fan, you are a very aggressive fan. You tried approaching him, he slapped you on the face. Now the conversation follows from him. So he slapped you on the face, he's a big fan of yours. But despite that, out of frustration, movie star does this. So they slap the fan on his face. You slap the fan on his face. Now he's so frustrated, now he's ending his frustration. Now how do you handle the situation? You can start the slap or after this. Before the slap. I think you can enact that slap on you.
Hey! What nonsense? Give away!
Sir, I'm your biggest fan, sir, and this is the way you treat me. Sir, I've been doing many, many things since your movies have been releasing. Sir, this is the way you treat us, and I've been treating you as my father, more than my father. Sir.
Hey, Abbas! Leave you my space. I have my own space to live.
Sir,
and you can't encroach into my private space.
Sir, I've been always thinking about you, and I'm your Jabra fan, sir. I have the biggest photograph of you in my room. And is this the way you treat us? And you are treating me like shit, sir. Is this the way you treat your fans? We are we treat you as our own very own person.
I don't want to go on. Go to the film and watch 100 times so that I will get benefited. And don't come and barge into my shooting area. Okay? Here, I'm here to perform. This particular stage area is given only to act. Not for you.
Understand? I wanted to make you bigger and bigger every day. I have said, sold all my assets and I've been watching your movies. Why should I do this, sir? I have not realized that I've done a bigger mistake in life. I've sold the necklace of my sister even to watch it. 100 times.
Thank you very much. Please do that.
See, this is the way these film heroes treat us. They take all our money and they don't even care for us. Please do not watch their movies 100 times.
I'm only entertaining you. You are, even my shit film also you are able to see 100 times. What does it mean? That shows that.
Sir, if you are telling me that you are entertaining me, then why should you use some dialogues like that which will help you to enter into politics and all? Again,
I am not here to enter into politics. I'm happy with performance. I'm happy to deliver.
Then why do you give provoking speeches whenever you are in awards functions? Well, why do you give provoking speeches? All of our younger generation get inspired and we do things which you tell us.
Boys, please get this guy out.
Before you ask
me to get out, I know.
Before you ask me to get out, I will go out and tell people to not watch your movies. Thank you.
Thank you so much. So that's it from table topics. So can you read out the table topics speakers? Whenever the timer reads out the table topics speakers, you just raise that.
Arvind and Chokalingam is qualified. Naveed is qualified. Vijay Raghun is qualified. Rohit and Surya is qualified. Vithik is qualified. Gorbin is qualified.
So can everyone take a minute and vote for the best table topic speakers?